Hills off the ball screen. Right side drive. Has a step reverse lay-in. Yes, sir. Out top of the far side to Zach Chunema. Inside drive. Off the mark. Offensive rebound momentarily for Garvin. Has it taken away by UVM and Trey Wills. Moving ahead left to right. Euro step inside. Flips it up and in. Backup freshman point guard for Bryant, but Wills maintains. O'Day in the post. Righty hook shot. Too strong. The rising rebound. The tip in by Wills. Ryan Pearson far side left. Guarded by the smaller Garvin. Righty hook shot is very pure. Turnovers in the first half. Wears, pass is deflected, picked off by Bell Haynes. One-on-one in transition, rising, laying it in, and the foul.
Great play coast-to-coast by Trey Bell Haynes.
Off the Herald screen at the foul line, looking for a pass. Reaches around with the feed for Herald. He gets the lane, and he gets the contact.
And that was all Dre Wills once again.
4-14, it's now 42-16. They steal it from Starks, O'Day, and Wills. Ahead to O'Day, banks home the lane in transition. Dunking the basketball, 3-on-2 for UVM. Dunking to Harold, the lane is good. Up top, now McLaughlin, left elbow jumper, rattles home. Off the ball screen by Kilpatrick. Bell Haynes at the foul line, leaving it for Kilpatrick. The pick and roll is executed. Rebound to UVM, Bell Haynes. In transition, step in and a lay-in. Didn't get him some rhythm here. Kick out Hatton for three. His
there
first career points, Brandon Hatton.
Just a wire-to-wire great win by UVM today.
Vermont on the night before Thanksgiving is very thankful for this effort. The Catamounts 73, the Bulldogs 47.
We played really well. I mean, defensively, really good effort. We're able to get stops, get out in transition, get the crowd into it. And, I thought a lot of guys played really well. I thought Dre Wills was the best player on the court and just filled the stat sheet and really gave us energy and really controlled, Starks, who put up 30 on us last year. That gave, I think, our guys confidence overall.
Feel like we needed to put one together and have a great defensive effort and just not allow them to have a lot of offensive rebounds. And we executed the game plan really well, and that was a big, good thing to see. Yeah, when you get stops, you can run in transition, which we like to do. We got a lot of athletic players that can get in transition. So we got stops and we ran out, and that led to the cause of the score.
We got to challenge ourselves down at Quinnipiac against a big, rugged Quinnipiac team that's, tops in the country in rebounding every year, and that's been one of our weaknesses. So that will be a really good test for us to go on the road and string, see if we can string two good games together.